It's a tough situation. Everybody's thoughts and prayers are out to him. We also did the same thing in the locker room after the game. It was the same thing when we got on the plane. Every time we got information, we wanted to try to keep people as informed as possible. By that point, you know, a lot of our players were a little bit ahead of us because Zach was able. He was talking on the phone and he was calling a lot of guys, and he was speaking.